you guys gonna share on this, or just one of you want?
We can have it.
We can have it?
Sushi.
Excellent. I guess you guys weren't faking this time, huh?
Not really.
Hey, mister, what do you got? So what do you think it is?
Albacore.
Yes.
Hope so.
So you think of a name for him or what?
Not yet. Not yet. This is the first hookup of the day for me.
Well, then we'll just call him number one.
That sounds good. It's my son's name.
You didn't fall for it?
Heaven for it.
So far.
So far.
Feel pressure, man?
Hold him up over the side.
Yeah. Now wash those lines, get some fresh bait on there if you have to. Go back to the bell.
That's one. First albacore ever.
First albacore ever. He'll put that in his rack so he won't lose it.
Yeah.
Got the little line right here. Hold it.
Ah, team.
There you go. Got your whole line.
Team
right
fishing.
Here. Right there, throwing in there.
Who's fishing with a sinker?
Yeah, I got it right here. He's right here. Yeah. Whatever
rule is. Hold it.
Got no bait on it.
Okay. You want to let it go?
Again? Is it disappointing me? right down. Slide to your left. Right, please.
Slide to your right.
Put your thumb on her.
Yep.
Well, what's your expert opinion?
Line? We got fish.
Very nice. Statement of the obvious.
Nice one. Nice yellowtail. Watch that line. That's enough. Albacore.
The yellowtail albacore?
Yellowtail albacore. Hey, watch that line.
Yeah. There's a meter going off.
There he's giving him help. Swing better.
Keep those lines loose.
Good thing we have a couple more days.
Bring her up, bring her up.
It's about time. Welcome aboard.
Okay, that's a bigger fish.
Oh, that's a big one.
A little bit of team fishing.
Nice patty.
I'm gonna come over the top of you.
Nice paddle.
That's not what you want, right, Bob?
I got kicked out.
Okay, just
number 12, right? Come on,
man.
Come on, man.
Come on,
watch those lines.
Oh, look at that one. Another big one.
Wow, that's a huge fucking
out. See, I told you, 10 o'clock.
Ah, you fucking whore! Fuck!
Agony to defeat. What you got, mister?
Big fatty. Here she is, right here.
I
thought you were talking about the deck end. Gonna pull who in there for a minute.
Yeah.
Very nice.
What number?
Number one.
Now pick him up and hold him over to the side.
Yeah, here we go. That's what we're here for. Holiday sport fishing.
Right on. Kicked my ass, but got it.
What, how many times they hit him? Well,
wine. Real.
You're gonna end up with one arm bigger than the other. Spotted, guys.
Hey, let's watch our fish here.
You gotta keep in front of you. You can't go that close.
They're in front of
okay,
me.
Okay, he's going.
Please land that fish.
Thank you.
I'll bet you Andy was talking to him.
Who?
I bet you Andy was able to talk to him.
Stay while I'm fighting for school.
You know, the resemblance is remarkable.
Yeah. Except for he's better looking.
Very nice. So how long would you say that took?
15 minutes.
Sure.
And it took my entire line out, yeah. Every bit of it.
Number four?
Four.
Number four.
Oh, four it is.
That's all right.
Oh, Harry, I know a lot here.
Sack next time.
Get out of it.
Around the corner.
Suppose this.
Watch it. Thank you.
Oh!
How about here?
Yeah. Oh, that was too much.
be a jig.
In the rack.
That way down there.
Cast off.
Huh? Time?
Flash.
Here's in that milk crate.
Huh?
Huh?
Still running.
He stopped. He ran. He stopped. I think it's nice and humid here.
Pick up to the cabin.
Keep on walking them up. Get away from those guys.
Keep moving around. Move around to your left.
Come on. Come on, guys. Get some separation.
Let go.
Thanks, buddy.
Pull the hook.
Get another one.
Grab him out.
Looks like a sword fight back there.
Yeah, right there.
Thank you.
corner.
Yeah?
Push on.
Rest will come into the corner.
This guy beat himself up on that run, man.
Master.
What do you think it is?
A little teeny yellowtail.
Looks like it.
We got a big fatty here.
10 to 15 fat.
Hey, don't be throwing names around.
Let's see if we can get her on the boat here. Big mama. Got on a 2-0 ring on her hook. 25 pound. Who has who here?
It's like a freaking commercial. Oh, more boils outside.
Lots of fish.
And away you go. Aren't you glad you're up here?
Yes, I am. That looks like a mouth gun.
And how long has it been? Thank you again.
Another gaff.
Right here.
Broken. So how long ago did it say it's been now?
About 20.
Tokyo.
There you go. I got deep color now.
Coming through here.
There he is.
Me?
Come on, get up there and get that line out.
Hey, here's this keep on running, Bob.
I think so.
I took a run, I thought it was
going to be. I can't tell if I went the right way or not.
You got to pull. Grab a hold of that line. Pull.
Okay, I got it.
Got it. Does he have a fish on the other eye?
No.
No. Not it? What kind of fish?
Wait, let the line go.
You got the bag of fish. Got the fish on top of the water.
Tail up.
Hey, that's cheap. That's different.
Hey, done drowning him.
He's sailing himself in, man.
I wish. He's tail wrapped.
Very nice.
There you go. There you go. Watch that.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Very nice.
Thanks.
Another one right there.
Where's the color at?
In the water.
Over under, bud.
Okay, put a new hook on yours, okay?
Huh?
Well, that's one way to get them.
Woo! Yeah,
what a job.
Size
one.
What a job.
Actually, that fish is happy now.
I did. I hooked him right in the damn motor.
So you can do it with your hooks. Just start tying them.
I lost him that something.
Yep.
Though.
Just start tying them. Right in cowboy.
And meanwhile.
So you're getting Tokyo off that thing, right?
Getting hooey?
Tokyo. How long did you say it's been?
10 minutes.
How's it working for you?
Go great. Yeah. There's nostalgia here.
Jump on board and you smack him with that?
Just check to make sure these guys are here.
Very nice.
That's great.
Logan!
Ow! I seen him. You guys are coming together. Come on. You can't pull up that angle. Get up here. Get up here.
Yeah, get in here with the camera. I'm going to pull my line.
Stand next to the tank anymore? You don't want to stand next to the tank anymore?
No.
That's my bass for the day.
Make sure you get the wallet too.
Yellowtail,
Kiwi tail. Now, how'd you get here?
Well, I had to go all the way around there because 16 was there.
Now I'm talking about...
He was blocking my way, and look how big that guy is. He's huge. He was blocking my way. I couldn't get past. That's one. He's huge.
Like,
he gaps with one Kiwi hand and pulls it over.
We call this a Kiwi circle. This way they all come back. The fish don't get out of the circle.
Now, I think he came here via the East Coast. Job. He didn't have it in yet. Got another one? Tongue out, it works easier.
Right down that drag, that's 60 pounds, 80 pounds.
I seize him.
Oh, that's one.
Another one down there. Surfing the big guy before this time with him.
Yeah, he's clear.
Changed reels. It made a big difference.
Took it away from.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Thank you very much.
It's not like a still picture. You can move around.
Okay.
So you got one. What's the matter with the rest of you guys?
Yeah.
I don't think anybody is. He's my favorite.
I don't know if I told a small one. I'm waiting for the big one.
Okay.
We'll see.
Well, the trash talking going on. I can't believe this.
I would do some of my
So, first time ice fishing?
Ice fishing, yeah.
See any icebergs blow by while you're fighting this?
I think this is a big salmon, actually.
Okay, he's delusional. Take his rod away. Mister? Big fish?
It's a fish.
Uh-oh, he's going out.
I'll let you know in 2 hours what it is.
2 hours?
Fighting awful fun.
Funny? Funny as in ha-ha?
Not running.
He might have him in engine room. Lassoed him, tail hook. Two of the battle. So you're dragging up our anchor, maybe? Well, if you are, you're doing a damn good job. He hasn't even realized he's hooked yet. That's when the fun will begin. Just came out to cheer you up, you know.
Bluefin.
Bluefin!
Not a
bluefin. No, it's not. Big old grumpy. Worked. Well,
it's not even that big.
So what's that saying?
I gotta use 30 pounds.
He wants to go in the stateroom.
Oops, sorry.
I don't think he's done yet.
No good fool. Get your ass out of bed and catch some fish. I'm already one albacore ready.
Saying run?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's talking about you running. Ah, you're using my favorite reel. Concentrate on what you're doing. Quit laughing around. Y'all got kids.
Water club?
Say what?
He's thinking it's supposed to be fun. This is serious business, man.
That's all I'm saying. You guys laughing and giggling, carrying on. Oop, that big head bone. Oh, you're bringing out the elephant gun.
Come on up the rail. Gun up the rail.
Come on, here, pass it off. Come on, they're right there, guys. Let's get a fresh bait out there. I got him right on the corner for y'all.
Get out of the corner. Get right in the corner.
underneath.
Is that your fish or somebody else's? Oh, there it is.
Coming.
I don't think you're getting close enough to it. Here, let me get the gate for you.
No.
Yeah, wait, you don't want to go down there and look at it?
Yeah.
Style points. I like it. That's tip way down. There you go. He'll come out.
Come on, genius.
Hold it out. Hold it out. Hold it out.
That's it. Keep going. Foot comes down. That's it. Reach back. Foot comes down.
There is.
You go. Hop. Hold it out. Foot comes down.
Hold it away from the bog.
Keep going. Come on, you're doing good. Don't let the kids get down.
It just took off on him.
You want to take a fall back in
here? You're right here. There you go.
You gonna eat the hog?
Come on, don't give up now, can you?
You're gonna eat the hog?
It's not the heart.
Oh, it's in the heart.
Yeah.
There he is right there. Go ahead, go to the corner. Go to the corner. Coming to the corner, guys. Lift up. He's right there.
Stay in the corner. That's it.
In the water.
Drag him over.
I see it.
Bring him to you. There you go.
Come on, get him. Gonna turn that handle. Go, 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 get in!
Come on, get in here!
Nearly dead, dude.
Come on, turn it, turn it! Get him, there you go! Lift! Swing better!
Oh, come on, Junior! Right there.
Don't let him do that to you.
Okay.
You hear what they're calling you? Got him.
Thank you.
Very nice. Woo!
Thank you.
Hey.
My God.
Look, he's tired too.
No, that's my fish. You know that? Let me show you. Look at there, see?
Thanks, Captain Woogie.
Thanks, Steve.
For your help. Very nice. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. You have feet like that? Down as close as farther. Breathe! Yeah. Breathe!
Kicking my ass on this. I'm not gonna pop this one off.
Okay, we'll see.
Yeah, we're gonna.
Come on, that's a Shimano. You can just crank him right in.
Look at that. He's been on here for about 10 minutes. He hasn't had enough. Look at him go. Look at him run. Son.
Rondy, I'm counting on you, Rondy. More stress.
You slippery bastard.
Not the name calling you.
Putting it all on me now.
Miss.
I needed that one.
Try it. Straight out. Yeah. Fish pull you to the side. Excuse me.
Couple cranks.
Thank you.
damn it.
That's what happens. When you don't obey the dentist, you gotta obey your dentist.
Okay, breathe through your nose.
Yeah!
Next time I'm gonna take my buck knife. I'm doing the sawing. Anybody come see me when I got one off?
Gotcha.
Oh, you're bit! Thank you. if it gets real exciting, then you'll get back in?
Or
are we done?
No, I'm waiting for the bite to go wide open. When the bite goes wide open, I'll be out there.
Okay.
Yeah, right now I'm just kind of enjoying a nice glass of wine.
Excellent. And it looks wide open right now.
That's wide open.
Throw a couple behind your back. Between the legs. Boom in the bait tank. Excellent.
First one.
There's a swinger. See that? That's what worked.
Ready?
Well,
I'm ready.
Oh, I see it. He's in the batting
I'm
circle.
I'm getting ready. I saw two hookups. I'm going to make a grand entrance here pretty soon.
I'll warn everybody.
Yeah, tell them I'm coming.
Bye, bro.
Oh, in the motor.
Right in the engine room.
Shut his motor off.
Shot. Boy, he kicked both your butts. Hey, that's not your fish.
The official stomper.
Oh, take out my aggression that way.
Hey, yeah. Everybody's getting a turn on this thing.
I'm fishing.
Yes, sir. We're waiting.
Yeah, I went. Ooh.
Oh, look out.
Got one
over.
No, I thought I wasn't. That was a wave.
Come on over.
Oh, we got cross.
You guys are cross.
Hey, go ahead, Harry.
Where
are you, Harry?
You're right in the middle of both of them.
Right in between the both of them here. Thanks, okay? All right.
And it's a sword fight on the bow. Like this, what?
Like this. Hey, don't give him an inch. Yeah, boy. It's just I learned this in Maine, shoveling snow. Same
Excellent.
Thing. That's where I got these huge pipes.
The rest of you guys are going to Maine to learn how to snow shovel so you'll fish more effectively.
Yeah, makes your pipes huge. Okay, we need the gaff over here. We got customers up on the rail.
Come on down.
Where is he at?
He's in the water.
All right.
Coming down this way.
Amen.
Take a couple cranks. Come on.
Crank as you go.
Act like you're shoveling snow.
Yeah, big shovel of slosh. Rocks and dirt, right there.
Longer we got.
Next. How much longer do you want?
Another day.
Want to go another day?
Oh yeah.
We're gonna Shanghai and keep
be out here all week.
I have friends on other boats around here. Well, let's make something happen while we still got daylight.
We need a sundowner.
Yeah.
Sundown.
Is it gonna happen?
Looking for it.
Okay.